Hi guys, and thank you so much for checking out another video of BatAshley Builds.
Hi.
I am here with Ducky, and we have some great news for you. Now, you know I used to do giveaways every single week on a schedule, but it's been kind of crazy right now because I'm trying to remake all my neons and my megas that the hacker took. So, with help from great friends, I've been able to do a couple of giveaways. Now, this will be my second. And before I tell you what it is and what you have to do, I just would like to throw her channel out there. She just started it. She's really amazing, has a good heart, and she's a hard worker. So I see so many good things coming from this channel. So it would be awesome as a thank you to her for making this giveaway possible, as well as just some support to a really good person. There's so many fake YouTubers out there that get you to sub by saying they'll give you your dream pet and they never even acknowledge you. This is not going to be her. She's different. So, this is what her profile picture looks like. Link will be in the description. That's why we're here. But let's get to the giveaway. Yeah, so we have a neon bat. It's so cute. Thank you for making it. Oh my gosh, guys. And before you freak out, no, you do not have to comment your username in the comment section. I know that stops a lot of you from entering because you're restricted from commenting, but all you have to do is subscribe if you're not already, like the video, and if you cannot comment in the comment section, or even if you can because YouTube deletes comments, you can go ahead on my Roblox group called BatAshley Builds Army and say, "I am here for the neon bat." And yes, you must say, "I am here for the neon bat," because if you don't, I won't know if you really watched the video or liked it and followed the other steps. So this will help let me know you've done everything and you're just submitting your entry, and I will have you down. I mean, who doesn't want a free neon bat?
I want one.
It's so incredibly cute. I want one for myself, but no one make me a neon bat. I will grind. I will make it. I've got a lot of neons to make, but I am almost done with my mega neon. Well, that's a lie. I'm not even almost done. I'm like halfway done with my mega neon ginger cat right now. But that's another story for another time. We are here for this neon bat, and I really appreciate if you guys showed some support to HP. If you need the instructions to enter this giveaway, I will put them in the description as well. Because I do know I am speaking very fast, and what's wrong with the Lunarox? I swear it looked like it just pooped confetti. He looks like he's farting confetti right now, like air. This is so perfect. Yeah, Lunarox, you do you. Do you. Anyway, remember to spread kindness because hurting others heals no one.
Bye.